Dream facilities, including Jeonju and Ulsan, not to mention Asan. Of these different bases, the Ulsan plant is the world's largest integrated manufacturing plant, while the Jeonju operation is a special plant for commercial vehicles. In addition, Hyundai Motor Company possesses a total of 7 overseas manufacturing facilities in countries like the USA, Russia, India, and mainland China. These foreign plants are interfaced with one another to form a competitive global production network based on thorough localization strategies, serving as outposts to launch into each area. As well, the company operates a total of 8 R&D centers in 6 countries in total, including in the USA, Germany, Japan, India, and China. Hyundai Motor Company has enjoyed continuously increasing sales, not just in Asia, but also in the world market, even in the USA and Europe, the home of automobiles. Let's look at the Asan plant, where you are now paying a visit in more detail. The plant, which is on a plot spanning 1.8 million square meters, is equipped with many advanced facilities, including a rooftop solar power plant. The plant was built with an investment of $2 billion and has a total of 4,000 employees who work in 2 separate daytime shifts. The Asan plant is a perfect example of a standalone plant, producing 300,000 high-end middle and large passenger sedans annually, and is also renowned for its bright and cozy atmosphere that emphasizes worker comfort and the environment. With production lines dedicated to mid and large-sized vehicles, the plant produces 3 types of passenger sedans, as you can see here. The Asan plant consists of a stamping shop, welding shop, paint shop, and assembly shop, including but not limited to engine foundry shop, driving test track, eco-friendly facility, and more. I'd like to describe the characteristics of each shop. To begin with, the stamping shop, which makes panels for the basic parts of a car body by cutting out steel sheets and molding them as required, is equipped with efficient production systems capable of producing 2 different panels at the same time using 5,000-ton press machines. The welding shop that makes a complete car body by welding panels is proud of its high automation rate, including 100% automation of the welding process, along with its flexible production system capable of simultaneously producing 4 different models of sedans on a single production line. The paint shop that paints car bodies with a variety of colors is equipped with the eco-friendly water-soluble painting facilities and automated painting systems offering up to 15 colors. Unfortunately, you are not allowed to enter this part of the shop, as it creates a risk of quality problems, such as the entry of external dust. Finally, this is a car assembly shop that makes a car that is assembled from more than 30,000 kind of car parts. The shop is characterized by automating the work processes, having higher degree of difficulty, and facilitating the ergonomic equipment for workers. At the end of the assembly line, one complete sedan rolls off in 54 seconds. Daily production reaches 1,100 units. This shows the route you will be taking for your tour today. When you finish your tour at this PR building, you will be led to a bus to move to the stamping shop. There you will have the chance to directly look around at how cars are manufactured while walking through the plant on foot, from the stamping shop to the welding shop and the assembly shop. After you reach the assembly shop, your tour today will be complete. Thank you.